25 again.
You want to be 25?
I want to be 25.
I'm going to make you 25.
I'll take it.
This is Carolyn. She is a fantastic person. Love her to death. And Carolyn, so we want to... Yeah, look at this smile. This is what you get when you come in here. You get this smile? Come on. So,
the
Carolyn...
Music in the background, too.
Oh, yeah. The music is popping. It's basically a dance club in here. So...
Hands, you, because it goes on and on and on.
Six hours later.
I am from Vincennes, Indiana, southwest corner.
Southwest corner, okay. Yep. How long have you been working here in the Eglin Barbershop?
5 years next week.
5 years next
week?
Hey, congratulations.
Is it?
Yes. Yeah, I gotta go buy you a cake pop at the local Starbucks.
That seems like a long time. That one shop, let me tell you.
Does it?
Yes, it does.
One of your funniest barbershop stories.
I can't say that.
Ooh! You can't say that on phone.
No.
That's classified.
What?
It's classified.
Worked at a salon where we gave massage during their shampoo.
Yeah.
And the guy fell asleep, and there was a wall in front of the chair. And he was so wiped out that when I got him out of the chair, he slammed into the wall and fell onto the floor. I laughed so hard I couldn't help it. I thought I was going to pee my pants. And I couldn't even ask him if he was okay because I was laughing too hard.
Why do you like working here? Like, what encourages you to keep coming back? Something that you look forward to?
A paycheck.
Let's take the paycheck out of the equation.
Then I would be retired.
Okay, let's say...
I'm making this hard on you.
You know
hard
what I'm
time.
Doing, right?
Great clientele.
You have great clientele?
Great clientele. For
okay.
the most part, yes. Great clientele. We're like psychologists or doctors. Whatever you tell us, our lips are pretty much sealed. Or they should be. They should be.
You guys have been my counselor for the past 10 years. It's more than a haircut.
It is.
It really is.
It is.
I wanted to tell you from the bottom of my heart, I love y'all. I think you're fantastic people. Getting a haircut... changes my whole day.
That's awesome.
It makes it 10 times better.
That's awesome.
And I get to talk to a friend. So I just wanted to thank you personally.
You're very welcome.
For doing
and
this.
And we appreciate you coming in.
All right.
And everybody else.
Look at him.
Oh my God.
Cute.
Are
you
on
dancing? Look at him. That's a cute.
How cute.
You say, what's going on?
I got my hair cut at the BX. I like my hair. I'm quite fooling you. What the hell, you? If you don't like it, come out me, bro.
All right, so who am I with and where am I at right now?
1 minute, 37 seconds later.
Who am I with and where am I at right now?
You're with Carla the GM.
What?
4 to 6 weeks later.
You're with Carla, the general manager of Eglin Main Barbershop. Number one customer is you.
What? Me?
We serve the best customers in the world.
And what do you enjoy the most? Like, what do you look forward to the most when you get up?
Coming to work.
What? But what about work?
My team members.
You love your team members?
I love my team members.
Okay, what would you say your purpose is? Like your why, just in life in general?
World peace.
That's your goal, world peace?
World peace.
Well, I think you are nailing it because I just got a haircut. I love all my haircuts here. I love the whole staff here. They're wonderful people and I think they have a great boss. Carla, you're doing fantastic.
Thank you so much.
What do you think providing amazing haircuts to our airmen on a daily basis, what do you think that does for them in their everyday life?
Six months later.
No, it makes them happy. It makes them feel good about themselves. There's nothing better than getting a good haircut.
I can attest to that because let me tell you, when I have a good haircut, there's no stopping me.
Yes, to go. Even further beyond!
Is that how you feel?
Absolutely.
Okay, so hey, customer feedback. You work here. You work at Starbucks, right? Is that where I know you from?
Yes.
What do you think about the barbershop? Like, what do you, do the customers seem happy here?
They do. After they get that nice military cut.
Now, okay. Oh, but now we have a new system. You can make your appointments online.
Say what?
They're waiting.
Game changer. Yes. Did y'all hear that? Appointments online.
We now take American Express.
Who's using American Express?
Everybody. So collect their points.
I've seen the commercials, but never used it. But I will tell you, I used my Apple Pay for the first time today, and I felt like a boss doing it.
See.
Wow. Wasn't that so cool? Seeing the Eglin Barbershop, getting to know your fellow barber. These people are incredible. Shout out to every barber, because, you know, going through COVID and the work shortages, and I mean, they've just been through so much. They're such fantastic people, and we just wanted to thank them from the bottom of our heart.